Nice to see you.
I want to see the Alliance map. What transpires in Glowecestrescire?
You may have noticed that Gunnar has disappeared from his forge. He has traveled to Glowecestrescire in search of a wife.
A wife?
He is in love.
When did this happen?
When doesn't this happen with our dear, lovelorn blacksmith? But there is a bright side. He has asked you to join him.
Join his search for a wife?
And see that he does not make a fool of himself. I believe he thinks that your presence would bolster his image.
All right, I'll be Gunnar's keeper. If only to bring him back in one piece.
Very generous of you. Make for the town of Glowecester. You will find him there.
There you are, Gunnar. And with a smile like I haven't seen in some time.
Over here. Eivor. Thought I smelt you on the wind.
Gunnar, with the speed you left home, I thought you'd been carried off by Valkyries.
I have. This Valkyrie right here, Bridget, my own heart's root. Meet Eivor.
It takes a rare woman to nail down our Gunnar.
Bavendin da, good my Zigwili.
Good to meet you as well. What do you do around here, Bridget? Except keep Gunnar out of mischief.
Dunar Benigon ruins Oiriaya charms.
And my Gunnar? What are you going to do with him? Have you a family, Bridget?
Nath mama dad carried even gillid an anon. Conon helped ruse me.
Bridget man power the last high priestess and elderman. They since passed on. But the current elderman looks out for her.
I should like to meet this elderman of yours, if our kinfolk are to be joined.
A union forged in love. Come, we go find him. Oh, and don't blame me if he's heard a tale or two about you. What about it, Bridge?
Dim jolch. You two bags of air sych o gwmpas gilydd. That Eivor gael clis llawn.
Right, no daylight to waste then, huh?
So the Elderman may have heard a tale or two about my exploits.
Not all from me. Your name will be on the lips of every skald for years to come.
And the Mercians here are not unsettled by lurking Vikinger?
They come from all over to celebrate Samhain. Most are too busy with the festivities to pay us mind.
Samhain? Is that what these carved roots are for? This tradition?
Aye. Faces cut into lanterns to ward off evil spirits and guide children home.
They have a haunted look about them. Let us bring a few back.
Wish I had a girl waiting for me.
There is the Elderman! Kunan!
A good leader, seeing to his people's needs. Let us join hands when his task is done.
Yeah. Then let's introduce you to Tevdur. Hands as clammy as a dead haddock, but his heart is in the right place. And he'll be Elderman after Kunan. Tevdur, this is Eivor, my chieftain.
Ah, yes. The way Gunnar speaks, I expected,
Me to ride in on a winged horse, cure the sick, the blind. His compliments are as blunt as his hammer.
Ah, more pagans crowding our table. Just lovely. Well, what brings you here?
I am here to hasten my friend's marriage and drink my weight in ale. If friendship comes afterwards, then all the better.
And what has Dane friendship done for Christian Mercia? Unseated godright kings for puppet rulers?
So-called puppet kings keep your lands safe and your bellies full. I ask no thanks, only hospitality.
Apples! Eivor, wait until you try the cider. You like cider, eh? Tevder? Cider?
Ah, you must be Eivor. Tevder, I see you've welcomed our honored guest. Come just in time for my last Samhain.
At your behest. We welcome all pagans set upon God's own Gloucester.
Tevder, as your harvest king, I demand that you remove the turnip from your arse and be merry. So you've come to meet the family before you whisk my Bridget away to her life as a smithy's bride.
We're honored to have her join the Raven Clan, but your lush landscape will be hard to match.
I must give away girl and land in this misty season, but Gunnar is a good man, and he speaks tirelessly of you.
If you will excuse me, I have matters to attend to.
Ah, yes, the shrine. And with so many thieves and fangs on the path, a fellow may fall in God's service.
Cunon, I do not need a heathen escort.
Youth cut down in its prime, without even the memory of warm thighs and cider to sustain him in the afterlife.
Then, by my honor, I shall not rest until I return him to you safely. Aye, Tefter?
I see I am outmatched. Though a Dane joining in praise to Saint Kenhelm, God will weep.
My lady love calls, Eivor. Oh, if you'd like to join us later, we're going hoodening this eve.
Go, may you have a fire-forged friendship. Watch for fairies, fenfolk, and fiends. I have a hand fastening to oversee, an apprenticeship to officiate, and a pig to slaughter.
Well, shall we then? Samhain. Cunon humors these pagans too much. It is the first thing gone when I am Elderman. Fires and magic, spirits in the air. Gloucestershire has strayed from God's light.
People need carousing, especially before the winter frost. The festival brings warmth and cheer.
God's light does not dim as the nights chill, but the winters are hard upon the children. Seeing them run around,
it lightens the heart. Are there priests in your lands? I've met a few, liked even fewer.
The profane has gone unchallenged here. I alone am the reformation. They are a flock in need of my shepherding.
And how will you lead this great renewal?
They will fill the church's pews, and we will thank him for all the gifts he brings. Not false idols of wood and clay.
And yet, are we not going to pray at the idol of another? Is this Saint Kenhelm your god?
No, and we do not call him such. He is simply closer to the Lord's ear. Low in a mead of kine under a thorn, lieth poor Kenhelm, kingborn. Is this land not beautiful, Eivor?
Aye.
Look, the path is untouched by danger, so your company is not needed.
You are a kinder man than the mask you wear. But you won't be rid of me. I will keep my word to Cunan for your safe return. I don't understand this Christian praying. I thank Odin while standing. Why get your knees dirty?
To humble ourselves before God. Besides, I've dirtied my knees doing worse.
That sounds like a tale I'd like to lend my ear to.
Please, Eivor, I must pray.
Should I watch or turn my back?
Oh, Lord, gift upon this lowly servant your greatest gift. Patience.
I will not have to interrupt your prayer to protect you, Tefter.
And yet you insist on doing so. What is it you are looking at? A hare?
Tefter, get to safety! Find somewhere to hide.
Where did they come from?
Fell the swine!
That was close.
Eivor, thank you for saving my life.
It's good I was here to protect you. Maybe Kunan has the eyes of prophecy.
Splood, cloven-hoofed and sent by Lucifer himself. This land must be returned to God's grace.
More likely the shrine is in their territory.
Lord, we thank thee for your protection.
It's not safe here.
Give me my moment's prayer, Eivor. I ask only this.
We should return to Glowecestrescire. Unless you'd like to thank the little martyr here for tonight's feast.
I'm not a babe in the woods in need of constant guard. Go on without me.
I gave Kunan...
Yes, yes, your word. And when I see him, I will say you protected me from being skewered upon those devil's tusks.
Eivor, there you are.
Here I am.
So, what adventures did you find in my absence?
Escorted Tefter to the shrine of some Christian saint. Our path was not peaceful. We were accosted by a group of boars.
Odd, but path now usually south. To the Breva.
But you saved his hide. I bet it was quite the sight. Two of you as a pair.
I kept my word to Kunan, and that spatcock Tefter lives.
Restraint, Eivor? I was half expecting you to wallop the lad around the head and ass.
I've bridged hands with most of England, Gunnar. And I've held my temper around worse than Tefter. I need a drink.
Try the cider. It's from last year's apple harvest. Skull.
Skull. So, you invited me to a hoodening. What mischief is this?
Niguiskalan Vela Sprudjan and Creatures of the Vale. The bag for treats.
Glowecestrescire gives their glut to otherworldly visitors, and if you dress as one, you'll get that bounty yourself.
Freely given? Huh. I've only seen such a thing done at feasts.
Then we turn you into a beastie and have you roam the hills, braying for sweets and drink.
It's hardly a disguise. Just a cloak and some bones.
Nonsense. You are the very spirit of the Mary Lubed. Now, let's hooden. Become the Mary Lubed, the spirit who sings for cake and ale. And you cannot have your cloak back until we leave.
I'll keep this covering, but even a knife to my throat cannot make me sing on command.
Shame.
Gunnar.
Gottfried!
What business have you? Oh, the Mary Lewid. Right. We're doing cakes instead of beer this year. Sour night and the moon is high. Mary Lewid haunts my door.
Give me sweets and candied treats. The kind I most adore.
Ha ha! Here then. Sweets for the Mary Lewid. You've earned it.
Marty, have some extra.
Look at these cakes. Sweet as honey, Gunnar. You should see this. Gunnar! My cakes. Gunnar!
Oh, damn the circle.
Take your false gods and piss off back to your ship.
You are either fearless or stupid, boy, to speak to someone of the Raven Clan this way.
Fitting name for scavengers. Winged rats taking what isn't yours.
I'll pick out your eyes and feed them to your god.
Gunnar, we are guests here. Let him go. We can hooden more. You seem to want your nose broken, so let me oblige.
Christ, I'm tall.
God, God!
It's you lot we should be burning alive!
Give up, you shit!
Are you sure you don't want to stay in Glowecester?
They know how to have fun. Four spears! My leg!
Gunnar!
Bionaval is enough! Keep your brawls to the other side of the river. There's children about.
I don't answer to you, witch.
Thomas Fletcher, I brought you into this world, wiped your mother's birth blood from your face. Mind your tongue. Let's see that leg, then.
It's nothing.
Careful with the old man. He's had many winters' worth of wounds.
Tilukis, Modron's a gumpas to patch this land.
Your aid is welcome.
Men drown themselves in ale on Samhain. But I fear for the fragile peace when Tevder becomes Eldermen. With Dean of Fall, regardless of Poiseth Puar.
That man called you a witch.
I lead those who follow the old ways in Glowecestershire. But I offer my healing services on both sides of the river. Gwenyth, my love, go back to the house and bring me the garlic salve.
And the worms? Are we cleaning or cutting, Mother?
Yes, grab the worms just to be safe. Now go, child. I promise not to cut it off before your return.
Ayr, give me strength.
My mom Modron is known I'm a humor toil gudran.
I'm glad you're all finding my mortal injury so funny. Go, Eivor. Make Marion try to loosen Tevder's shoulders.
Modron, you don't have to save his leg.
I will understand.
That limb will be fine, but no medicine in England will stop the dribble from his mouth. I do not work miracles.
Eivor, there you are.
Tevder.
You're well met. Gwilym here has challenged my honor in a contest of drinks.
Join us. The lad will be easy pickings.
Give me a cup.
Some ale, then.
One for me as well.
For shaveling of the Christ Lord, you have a lot of scars, Gwilym.
Not every tonsured man is a wet-eared abbey, babe. I came to God after I had scarred my soul with sin.
To holy hearths and humid eyes, it is the best drunkenness returns a man to royal reason. Skull.
Good effort, Tevder. This merriment feeds my soul. Here, another drink on me for allies new and old.
Of all the Eldermen I've met, you're the most unburdened. What is your secret?
None. It is well known. The burdens I carry will soon leave this world with me. So drink to my life and death.
Death?
I am to be sacrificed in the Wicker Man as King of the Harvest. Like Elderman Simkin before me and all before him.
Horrible barbaric practice. A burnt offering after poor crops. They hope well-fed gods will smile upon them.
A true father sacrifices himself for his people. Gives his all, his blood and flesh. A great honor, but a sad fate.
When you speak these words, it reminds me of the Christ.
Aye, lad. Now you can see how a man like myself sees the value in both.
A toast, then, to Elderman Coonan, joyous and generous. Let each man show him loyalty until he suffers death.
My friends, you are kind to me. I'd like to toast my successor, Tevder. May he wear the horns head high.
Weak! What is this? Water?
I feel like Thor chugging oceans. No effect to my head or step.
You heard the man. Give him something stronger.
This'll work faster than any tonic.
Good. Give me visions of all creatures that roam these hills, and the sore head tomorrow to pay for it.
Wow, that tastes awful. It feels good, though. Eivor, speak true. My feelings be damned. I have been an ass. Do not deny it. And I, for that, I am sorry.
A colossal horse's ass, yes.
Soft words from a heartless heathen.
Only fiercer than fire among ill friends. I can be very as nice as a spring gale.
And how nice is that?
Tefter, with Gunnar and Bridget's marriage, our clans will unite. But we could join by oath as well.
Oh, yes. My first ally as Elderman. I accept. We shall make an oath. How do we start?
Yeah, the greatest, greatest oath and the greatest union. To the oath!
The treaty! The greatest!
Shh. People are sleeping. More ale to seal our friendship?
This way, this way. Look out for the black sow.
Sow? Like pig?
Flaming pig. Chases you home at night.
Silly words to scare silly children.
You see magic as the stuff of children's dreams.
Perhaps I judge too much. Truths I half believe. Foolishness sometimes takes my tongue. I have to piss.
A great blackness chases stars across the sky in great whirls of color and light. Whoosh!
Here we are. Right inside here.
Tefter! 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 Where are you?
Hell's breath. What happened last night? And the effects of that draft still cling.
Tefter, are you here?
The murderers hid here, lying in wait while we approached that side. They jumped from the shadows to kill the bodyguards. And to disable Tefter. Then they dragged him away. That accounts for everything. Except Gwilym's pouch of herbs. I'm still unbalanced by Gwilym's special something. Maybe Mother Modron will know the contents.
There he is! What is the meaning of this? blood soaking our soil, and your weapon coated in the same.
Kunin, please. More has happened here than you can see. Give me a right to parley my innocence.
I should have heeded Tevdur's misgivings about heathen party guests, and now he has paid with his life. With Tevdur gone, Glowecestrescire will be without an elderman. Eye for an eye, your Raven clan will lose their chieftain.
Get the murderer!
There's murder up ahead.
Hello again.
Mother, it's the friend of the mangled leg man.
Eivor, you remember?
Indeed. It's a surprise to see you. Is everything quite all right?
No, it's not. I awoke in Tefter's wrecked home. Blood, but no body. Kunin's men are after me for the lad's murder.
Uh-oh. Did you stab him? Mother, can I see?
Blood, but no body? We must see what has happened to him.
Do you recognize the contents of this pouch?
A very unusual blend. There is a druid who uses this mix to aid sleep.
A monk called Gwillem poured some of it into my drink last night. The effects were intense.
Search the houses! Can't have gotten far!
They're coming for you. If they know I've aided you, it'll be my head next.
Can you?
I've seen nothing and no one.
Mother, if the stranger wants more of the herbs, they can talk to the druid Halewyn.
Yes. Halewyn's cabin is on a lake, near where the Cherwell and Great Ouse rivers meet. But he is a strange fish. Rarely does he speak to mortals, preferring the company of spirits. Now, I've business at Rollandrich. Find me there later.
Oh, spirit! You have finally come! Days ago, a passing cloud foretold your arrival with droplets of sun-scented rain. But what form of being are you beneath this guise of horse and bone? From the realm of the Fae? I know you cannot say. I press no more. Whatever you be, now you are here, the ritual may begin. Oh, but the men of straw must announce you with sparks. Ignite the sky to begin anew. Here at the death of the season. Until then, I await you, giving thanks in the glen. They roar! Do you hear them? A chorus of fire!
That should be the last one. Back to the druid.
Speak to me, O wind!
I have come to ask you a single question.
Something about your demeanor and your physical manifestation now gives me pause. Are you truly a spirit of light?
I am a spirit as any other.
Then prove it. You must know the depths of the world's mysteries before I will help you. Tell me the proper use of charms.
Very well. Ask your riddles.
Which charm is it that gives speech to the dead? Which charm is it that gives speech to the dead?
Give me a measure of time.
Are you a spirit of darkness? If it be not so, come back and try anew.
What are these things he's asking me? There must be trinkets around his house that will help.
Which charm is it that gives speech to the dead?
The Skull Soul's charm summons voices from Death's realm.
In such fashion, I speak to druids long dead. But of course, you, a spirit, would know that. Which charm summons aid for maidens?
Give me a measure of time.
Are you a spirit of darkness? If it be not so, come back and try anew. Which charm summons aid for maidens?
Maidens in peril are protected by Sabrina of the Seven.
Sabrina the Water Nymph, yes. Tell me, O being of air and light, which is the charm you would use to leave the past behind?
The Atome dagger cuts our ties with the past.
The upturned blade. Things can be reversed. You know this charm. You are a spirit of light. Mabon be praised. Would you like some bread and cream?
No, just the answer to a question. This herb pouch made its way to Glowecestrescire in the hands of a strange man. You know it?
Aye. A mix to help him sleep. I filled this very pouch. And over a dandelion wine, he spoke fondly of his home, Cuth Lodrin.
Cuth Lodrin? Very well. I thank you, Halewyn, but this spirit has others to visit this harvest moon.
Go with the wind and leaves, good friend of the hills.
How far has the search for me stretched?
Far enough to say it's best you stick to the countryside and wear that disguise. But Tefter's body has not been found as yet.
That night was full of drink and merriment. I do not remember much, but I had no quarrel with Tefter.
A sorry tale. Did you learn anything from Halewyn?
He gave some herbs to a man from Cuth Lodrin, name of Gwilym. He was drinking with Tefter and myself.
Cuth Lodrin is the Welsh name for the thieves Warren. It's atop a hill west of here. I can lead you.
I owe you a great deal for all your aid. You did not have to trust me.
Tevder's fate is to my interest as well. This is a troubling development that I hope to get to the bottom of.
Let's make haste, then. I must find Gwilym and regain my honor. This forest and all of Glowecestershire feels untamed. I feel as if I've ridden my horse through a door to another world.
Aye, there is old magic here. Old magic that would be snuffed out by Tevder and his church.
Tevder did speak of reformation. Do you think that's why he was targeted?
There are many who would claw their way to the top. Tevder's disappearance could be the work of any.
You are a witch, open to wisdom from the gods. Have you seen anything?
See much smoke. Are there any rival Danes passing through who could have done it?
If it were rival Danes, we would have heard their horns by now. We are not a humble sort.
Blunt tongues and sharp axes. Cuth Lodrin, the Thieves' Warren. This is where I leave you.
You'll find somewhere safe.
There's a shrine nearby. If you've need of me, then meet me there. Gods old and new go with you.
Yeah!
Learn this from one of the daughters of Adam. Their blessing and holy healing should help with pain.
Thank you, Farron. You've been a great comfort.
That is Tefter's voice. So he lives. That must be where Gwilym is hiding.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right.
Eivor, you're alive. Have mercy! I were under orders! Alderman Coonan, he gave us coin to dispose of Tefter!
Then he should demand it back. Shit sellsort you are. Cannot kill a single man. You made a poor choice in scapegoat, Gwilym.
And we thought that if we kept the lad alive, we could squeeze Coonan for more coin to keep it secret.
Why would Coonan pay to have Tefter killed? He is to be his successor.
We ain't ones for details. The less we know, the better, yeah?
You chose to extort the man, but have no basis for the crime. You're imbeciles.
Look, we wasn't gonna kill the lad. We've come to like having him around.
Tell him! Tell him we've taken care of you!
Kunan did this? Why? I've done nothing to...
Oh, gods, is he dead? Wake up! Wake up! Tell the Dane I've hand-fed you like a baby sparrow!
Move, fool!
Look, Eivor, we're mates, right? Had drinks together? Remember the chickens?
Speak again and I'll take your tongue.
Taftar will need to see a healer. This lord have been smearing dung on his face. But I've been held for ransom by worse men.
Thank you for your aid, then. And try not to get held for ransom a third time after you flee.
Thank you, stranger.
Kunan, he ordered my death. I don't understand. He's been like a father to me.
I will ask him myself.
I was mulish when he spoke of the pagans being just as we, living in kindness under the laws of many gods. One face, many faces. It matters not. We are all blessed to be alive in his glory.
This grave has changed you, Teftar.
Changed me. Changed the dressings.
He's hot to the touch, and his mind fades in and out. But he lives.
Perhaps a sickness of the blood. Shame, shame. He was captured by the men there?
They claim to have been hired by Kunan.
Kunan did this?
I know not why. Only that he gave them coin to dispose of Teftar. You can see how well they saw to that.
They were alike once. The boy and Kunan. God-fearing Christians arguing the nature of life with me. But he softened. Men do great evil to cling on to power and save their skin. Perhaps he means to put Teftar to flame in his place.
Does not the right demand the leader?
If he made the lad's body Elderman, then it would still be right to sacrifice.
Then he's not safe until I've dealt with Kunan. Can you tend to his wounds?
I'm a very good healer. But if the gods want him to join them, I cannot stop their will. Eivor, what will you do with Kunan?
I will reveal his sins. Let his people decide if he deserves an honorable death.
The man tarnished your name and you would let him live?
Shame for shame. Not even his god will welcome him when I'm done.
You are resolute, then. Then may you ride as Rhiannon.
Thank you, Mordred. And please, take care of Teftar. I must get to Kunan before the festival's end.
Hostilities haven't started yet. There's still time to search for Kunan. Where are you, Kunan? He isn't here. Someone else may have seen him.
Richard is here. I shall polish my ears in hopes that a word of clarity will slip through them.
Eivor! Finally, Tiri de Chwelid!
Bridget, it is good to see you.
Eivor! What has become of Teftar? Did you faint your scarf?
Thank you. I've found Teftar alive and safe. I need to speak to Kunan.
Bridget! I found an abandoned bird nest in the rafters! I'm going to take it home to Mother!
If you gaddle it, then the Babans will do it in all a lay a god.
It's you again! The Samhain Butcher!
The Samhain Butcher? Never mind. Gwynedd, I'm looking for Kunan. Have you seen him?
He's busy with the festival and shooed me away to Bridget. Would you like to see some magic I've been practicing?
Can you show me to Kunan if I say yes?
Just one trick, and then I can show you around. Okay. So reach into this pouch! And the number of stones you're holding is... 3.
Wonderful magic, Gwen. But now I really need to find Kunin.
Dahlia de Amser! Come on, let's go find him! There are the church ladies. They don't like the festival, but Mama says they come anyway to cluck cluck like hens. Do you want to see another trick? I can pull an acorn from your ear.
I need to find Kunin. I would know more about you, Gwenyth. You are certainly an odd little bird.
Mother says there'll be no one like me in the whole of creation. From the dawn of dust to the end of sorrows.
You are close with Bridget?
She's like a big sister. But it's not like I'm going to get to see her much anymore once she leaves with you and Gunnar.
And your father, Gwynedd? Where is he?
Well, it's not to be spoken of, but I was born from the union of my mother with the Horned King of the Forest, Genunos.
Why is that woman wearing a striped mask?
That's a badger. All the festival ladies in charge wear one.
Have you seen Elderman Kunin?
Oh, that unholy visage startled me. It's past sundown, so Kunin has retired to the church for prayer.
I have business with him.
Even if you have business with him, it will have to wait until the morning. Locked himself in. Only Gevar has the key.
Would Gevar let me in?
She's been instructed not to. Not that I can see her following a task so simple. Girl'd forget her own head if it weren't attached.
Thank you for your help. I will speak with Kunin tomorrow. Have you seen Kunin?
The Valhalla! Oh, goodness, you're so frightening! What are you doing after the festival?
I'm looking for Kunin.
Right! Right, yes. He's in the church. Actually, if you're headed that way, this crate needs to be delivered to him. Just tell Gevar I sent you.
Of course. What does Gevar look like?
Badger mask, same as me. Should come running when she sees you. Best of luck, and happy Samhain!
Gevar's waiting for his deliverance in the church. That's my way in.
Right. Better keep my eye. Ah, the crate! Yes, yes, come this way. Good you came by. Sarah was supposed to drop it off ages ago.
Inside. I must find a way to get in.
There you are, Snake Tongue.
Eivor! Have you been enjoying the festivities?
We're done with this shadow play. Tefter's safe, and I know of your plan to sacrifice him in your stead.
You think I mean to escape the flames? I go to the Wicker Man gladly, but I will not leave Glowecester in the hands of the Christian Zealot.
Then what? Leave your people without a leader, and an angry church ready with holy fire.
They won't be without a leader. Modron will sit upon the Horn throne.
Are you telling me that Modron lied?
Ha! We've turned you in circles like a dog, haven't we? Modron was the architect of Tevder's murder, Eivor.
All to take control of Glowecestershire for herself. It would be a hard grasp to hold, surrounded by Christians on all sides.
There was no other way. She had a vision. Tevder framed by flames and burning. Everything we created together.
Everything? You and Modron? Then... Gwynedd?
A man must get his house in order before his death. Feather his nest for his children.
You and the witch? This was the plan. To make me dance your merry tune, so you could build a legacy for your daughter.
I always desired Modron. So when she asked me to take the part in a fertility ritual, of course I agreed. Our union conceived not only Gwenyve, but a united Glowecestershire. One that Tevder would stamp out.
This is where you failed, Cunan. Tevder is a changed man. He straddles the same line as you.
Tevder? The boy has the head of a mule. You taught him reason?
Not just I. The kindness of bandits and strange Britons. He embraces Christ and Chernanos alike.
Shit. Prophecy is a strange web, is it not? Tevder's reformation just needed a kidnapping and a dedicated Dane.
Eivor, Modron will have taken Tevder to her forest temple. If you make haste, you might be able to stay her blade.
I have much to attend to here, otherwise I'd lead you myself. Go now. Unless you plan on killing me first.
You are already a dead man. I will not make your people suffer for your actions.
Thank you, Eivor. Your mercy will be rewarded, I'm sure.
Chanting. It's faint. But I recognize Modron's voice.
Mothers communing with the gods on this most holiest of times, and we're stuck guarding the door.
I'd rather be out here, in case the ritual goes sour and we end up as a meal for the gods.
And blood, death and birth. Turn this man from beast to earth.
Modron, stay your blade, or die at my hand.
I should have known Cunan wouldn't have it in him to quarter you for the dogs.
It's a cold bitch who throws her lover to the wolves for her own crimes.
You understand so little. No matter. Let me enlighten you with the fury of the gods!
Thank you.
do it, then? Leave Gloucestershire in the hands of that Christian, and for what? Your name and some trade routes?
Do you doubt the power of your guards to sway the mind of a man? Teftar is no longer the sellout you believe him to be.
A man will lie to save his skin. When you are gone, he'll gut me and burn my people. The gods showed me this.
Kunan spoke of your vision. The Nordnir spin their fatal threats. But without your plan, his heart would remain unchanged.
Then I have no regrets. But I had a vision of you as well. One of a path that twists like the River Ouse.
A seer's spinnings twist limb and word alike. Prophecy is a river, and we are powerless to fight its clutches. She was fighting to protect her people. But she ground your name to dust. Sullied the honor of herself and her people. I spared Kunan. Say your goodbyes and keep out of my sight, witch.
Mother?
What is this? Is this a weird hell?
No. We're in England. How are you feeling?
I feel well. But it's a little fragrant in here, is it not?
You will live to be Elderman yet, Tefter. Despite the many attempts on your life.
Attempts? Untimely death? God's blood!
You're safe, and the ceremony will proceed in Gloucester.
Your wounds should heal by the next moon, if you get some rest.
Then you have my thanks, Mother Modrin. Lovely woman. Utterly terrifying, though. Let's return with haste. This cave is a place of nightmares.
Gunnar, it's good to see a face I trust. Even your frightful mug. I thought this could be our shared saga, but it is time to leave. We have spent naught but a drink together.
Worry not, Eivor. You and I have many tales to tell yet. And our names ring out clear and with honor.
Yeah. A tale. A tale of Gloucester. Beautiful land, full of damned fools.
Ha! I will drink to that. You have my thanks.
Anything for you, old friend.
Then let us say our farewells to this wicker king, and then be on our way home.
Yes. Randvi will be eager to meet Bridget. Bridget and Gunnar have already gone ahead. I should join them. You owe me your prophecy, witch.
And I shall give it. You are a great warrior, conqueror of this land, and that of your birth. But at the end of all things, you will find yourself with nothing but your regrets.
I see.
Nice!
First met at Simkin's Wicker Man Ascension. I was besotted with you at a glance.
So long ago. Some poetic symmetry after 20 years' prosperity.
Gwen.
Please don't do it! We can burn something else, someone else!
Peace, dear heart. I will join the dirt that grows the trees and the barley, my body feeding the gods. Worms, and even you, so I will be here. And a long, long time from now, when you're old and wrinkled like an apple, you will see me again.
Father, I thought I could be ready.
It is time.
Then this is yours.
This is your path, Tifter. No thorns and briars could keep you from it.
And you, Eivor, friend of Glowecestrescire, you have lived up to your reputation.
I know you owe me less than nothing, but please, take care of them.
I take no pleasure in the suffering of others. You would know this if you had given me a chance.
Twenty years I have been your elderman. Now these old bones are ready for my last duty. I have worked alongside you, clearing fields, brewing drink, births and deaths. All growing and learning.
The Wicker Man is ready, O King. Your altar awaits.
I am honored to be your Harvest King. With this flame set, may our crops be plentiful and our winters brief.
Despite it all, he has the ending he prayed for.
Straight to the mouths of hungry gods.
Eivor, the honor is yours.
Praise the Harvest King!
Bloody pagans!
Why does Conan have to go?
He's saving us all, love. Dear God.
It seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news.
Good day, Eivor.
I can hardly begin to describe what happened in Glowecestrescire. I think you will learn soon enough.
But we are allied with them.
Yes. For all our pains.